Force a shiver of these off. Yeah. Watching every day on them dogs. Like, who really wants to get got? Yeah. Can affiliate with a friend of a op. That bridge gets burned. Yeah. One of the youngest took that trip and found out last and got confirmed.
Yeah! What's goody? Oh my days, guys. Today I am reacting to Spot the Difference by ONEFOUR. Now, the reason why I haven't uploaded very much today is because I've had to deal with a couple of copyright claims, okay? So, obviously, you guys know what it is when they like block your video and stuff. So, I tried to upload quite a few videos today and they've all been blocked. So, we're here with Spot the Difference. Hopefully, this one makes it. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, guys. Smash the like button. Let me know in the comment section what other reactions you want to see. Follow me on Instagram and let's get into Spot the Difference. ONEFOUR. What's goody, mate? Let's go. Let's go. My Australian accent is really bad, by the way. I gotta do it. Gotcha.
My district has too much drillers. Like, who wants her? Like, who wants war with Sydney's drillers? They talk that talk on gas, but them boys, they ain't got no triggers.
Okay.
They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers.
Yeah.
Like, spot the difference.
Yeah. Oh.
ONEFOUR, we're still active, we're still urgent. If I ain't there in the field, cause then I guarantee I'm working.
This guy likes this word, urchin. I don't, does it mean shooting? I don't know, like, someone let me know in the comment section what urchin means in, like, Australian slang or whatever. Maybe it's not even slang, maybe it's just, like, a word I'm not aware of what it means when someone uses it. Let me know, guys. Let's put it up.
Like, who wants her? Like, who wants war with Sydney's drillers?
Yeah.
They talk that talk on gas, but them boys, they ain't got no triggers.
No.
They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers.
Yeah.
Like, spot the difference.
Yeah. But the difference.
ONEFOUR, we're still active, we're still urgent. Active. If I ain't there in the field, cause then I guarantee I'm working.
Yeah.
My crew's still in the trap, flipping packs, this and that.
Listen, this beat is different. Different to the usual beat that I hear from these guys. But it's sick. Let's go.
Like, without tact. And if we're talking scores, go facts.
Yeah.
Like, who gon' rob that cash?
Yeah.
Try coming down on the trains, like, you get sent home on the track.
Yeah.
They hands took the trip, and
okay. I was not ready for that one, guys. We gotta pull that up. Let's go. What's goody?
But them boys ain't got no diggers.
Yeah.
Like, spot the difference.
ONEFOUR, we're still active, we're still urgent. If I ain't there in the field, cause then I guarantee I'm working.
Yeah.
My crew's still in the trap, flipping packs, this and that. There's running.
My crew's still in the. My crew's still in the traps, flipping packs. What? Okay. Let's go.
It's in my hood, how can they run, like, without tact?
Yeah.
And if we're talking scores, go facts. Like, who gon' rob that cash? Who's coming down?
And if we're talking scores, hashtag facts. He's saying spot the difference, okay? Hashtag facts. Spot the difference. This is me up here. This is you down there. Spot the difference. Let's go.
Yeah. Jump out gang cars and we smoke him like a spliff. How can I call them ops? Hey, how can I call them ops?
Yeah.
They run off and leave their friends for dead. More like a bunch of dogs. No way.
He said, oh my days. You guys ain't loyal, basically. You're not loyal. Leave your friend like dog. Woof, woof. Oh my days. Let's go.
Like them, I got my bros like Drake and Josh.
Yeah.
And all this talk about smoke, how come none of my men be shot? None of my men be cool.
Yeah.
Got no hesitation, none. I wanna die for my block.
Yeah.
These pretty claim that we faking it.
Okay.
Don't leave a day in my socks.
Yeah.
I was on the street since 15, trying to force a shim on these off.
Listen, Australia, if you're in the building, light up the comment section right now with the Australian flag. Let me know who is here. Oh my days, the bars, the beats, everything. What?
How can I call them ops? Hey, how can I call them ops?
Yes.
They run off and leave their friends for dead, more like a bunch of dogs. No, I could be like them. I got my bros like Drake and Josh.
Okay.
And all this talk about smoke, how come none of my men be shot? No one of them.
Guys, he said all this talk about smoke, but you ain't bringing the heat. There's no smoke without fire. Okay? So where is the fire? Yeah? He's got his bros. Where is your bros? Let's go.
Got no hesitation. No. I ride or die for my block. These critics claim that we faking it. They won't live a day in my socks.
Yes.
I was on the street since 15 trying to force a shit on these ops.
Okay.
Catching every day on them dogs. Like who really wants to get got? Can affiliate with a friend of a
op.
That bridge gets burned. One of the youngins took that trip and found out like.
Can we just center ourselves and listen to that again? This guy!
All them ops, they run off and leave their friends for dead. More like a bunch of dogs. No way I could be like them. I got my bros like Drake and Josh. And all this talk about smoke, how come none of my men be shot? No one of my men be called. Got no hesitation.
None.
I ride or die for my block.
These
critics claim that we faking it. They won't live a day in my socks.
No.
I was on the street since 15 trying to force a shit on these ops.
Okay, so he said he's on the street since he was 15. He's been about this life. Yeah? Stop saying he's faking it. He said he's not faking it. He said it's real life, real stuff.
Every day on them dogs, like who really wants to get got?
Yeah.
Can affiliate with a friend of an op. That bridge gets burned. One of the youngins took that trip.
How are you gonna affiliate with a friend of an op? You're gonna get burnt. Okay, let's go.
And find out loss and kill confirmed. Who's out for shops and on that not that village respect was earned.
Yeah.
I was doing a stress for the gang, can't wait for the day that he makes a return.
Yeah.
Deacon Chef is a wonderful rider. Seem trying to make a deep cut
talker.
But who's that up on the block? Who's that fluff for shit like
super?
With a mighty boys like proper. Got a venomous partner like Vapa.
See
me in the pack like a captain. At the front of the field like a striker.
Yeah.
My district has two mustrillers.
In the field like a striker. Like a striker. You know I got to work on this Australian accent, guys. It's not working out for me right now.
No hesitation. I ride or die for my block.
Yes.
These critics claim that we faking it.
Yes.
They won't live a day in my
socks.
I was on the street since 15. Trying to force a shit on these ops.
Yes.
Catching every day on them dogs. Like who really wants to get got?
Yes.
Can affiliate with a friend of an op. That bridge gets burned.
Yes.
One of the youngins took that trip and found out lies and
kill confirmed.
Yes.
He's out for shops and on that not that village respect was earned. That was doing a stress for the gang cop.
He said respect was earned. Respect was earned, mate. It was earned. Wasn't given. Let's go.
I'm waiting for the day that he makes a return.
Yeah.
Deacon Chef is a wonderful rider. See him trying to make a deep block trucker. Like who's that up on the block? Who's that fluff with shit like Swapper?
Woo.
With him rowdy boys like proper.
Yeah.
Got a venomous bun like Vapa.
See me
in the pack like a captain. At the front of the field like a striker.
Yeah.
My district has two mustrillers.
Like who wants it? Like who wants war with
serious
realists?
Yeah.
They talk that shit on gas, but them boys they ain't got no triggers.
Okay.
They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers.
No.
Like
spot the difference. They ain't got no drillers. Like spot the difference. Okay.
Up on the block, who's got fluff with shit like Swapper? With them rowdy boys like proper. Got a venomous bun like Vapa.
Yeah.
See me leading the pack like a captain. At the front of the field like a striker.
My district has two mustrillers.
Like who wants it?
Who wants
war with Sydney's realists? They talk that talk on gas like.
He said, who wants war with Sydney's. Basically, Sydney's finest. Like, who wants it? Who wants to get got? Okay?
But them boys, they ain't got no triggers.
Nope.
They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers.
Yeah.
My district has two mustrillers. Like, who wants it?
Shout out to my subscriber the other day as well when he said he was from, he said he was from a certain district. Like, shout out from a certain district. And I was like, what is that? Because in England we don't really say districts. There might be some, but we just say like town, city, borough. Maybe the borough is like same as district in Australia. Like you say you're from district this, we just say like South London, North London, East London, West London, and then we'll say the area, that which is like the borough, Westminster, Croydon, all that type of different type of stuff. But yeah, let's go.
Who wants war with Sydney's realists?
Yeah.
They talk that talk on gas, but them boys they ain't got no triggers. They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers.
Yeah.
Like spot the difference. Run through houses.
Like I said, they act like they in trenches, but they ain't got no diggers. Where is your diggers? Okay, let's go.
That door's like Raptor Squad. They just talk backstage, bring cameras on. That's where these actors from. They don't front line.
Hey, hey.
Pussy.
Ah! He said that's where these actors are from. Then he just went in. Oh, my name.
Rewind and push it.
Push it, push it, push it.
We violent men, they talk too much. We silence them. Quiet them and
play
with taking stuff and minus.
We violent men, we silence them. What's goody, mate? What's goody?
They say this shit disgusting, but us that we fucking love it.
Yes.
It's like we rush in time and place it. Pops get caught in public.
Okay.
Marching like Russians. Spark it, no bluffing.
Spark it, no bluffing. He's not bluffing, mate. You're gonna get got. You're gonna get got, mate. Okay?
Boys ain't got no diggers for. Looks what the
difference.
Run through houses, kick down doors like Raptor Squad.
Yes.
Just talk about stage and cameras on, that's where these actors from.
Okay.
They're front line, they're felines, they're pussy.
Hey!
But I just don't mind, they rewind and push it.
He said, they ain't front line, they're felines, they're... Okay, we're not gonna repeat the P word.
We violent men, they talk too much, we silence them.
Yes.
Them and plus this play, we're taking stuff and minus them.
Yes.
They say woo!
He said we violent men, we quiet them, we take the stuff and silence. And what? Minus them. Oh, my days. Let's go.
Plus them, but us, we fucking love it.
Yes.
It's like we rush in time and place it. Pops get caught in.
Okay.
Marching like Russians, spark it, no bluffing.
Yes.
Started for nothing.
Yes. He said, start it for nothing. Run, run, when they see us coming. Scared, let's go.
Don't remember, hey, that day for the cop that whack. They took about 15 boys to
yeah.
go and all of us got knocked back.
Yeah,
yeah, back in the days we're shanks and shits, but now we all got that strap.
Yeah,
now I'm hitting that man, we pop on the up as soon as I clock that back.
Hey,
say burn when I'm on that track.
Yeah,
see, I've been getting tea in the streets as soon as.
This is too cold! Oh, my days. Australia, what is going on? Too sick, too fire, too much is going on in this track right now. Let's go.
So cross it free. Now my young G's loose on the roads, they running a mic with Assassin's Creed. They scream JM like do something, your boys are a different breed.
Yeah.
It comes out my name like YP said, of course I'm a...
Like YP said, of course I'm a back my G. Listen, okay? So you're coming out like you're a different breed. It's mad. Okay, and they got the little dog sounds going on. Let's go.
It's years coming up. See, I still remember that day for the cop that whack.
Yeah.
They took out 15 boys to call and all of us got knocked back.
He said it took out 15 boys. What? Let's go.
Days were shanks and shiz, but now we all got that strap.
Now hey! That day was shanks and shiz, but now we all got that pow-pow. What's goody?
Pop on the up as soon as I clock that.
Hey!
I'm safe, bro, when I'm on that track.
Yes.
See, I've been going OT in the streets as soon as I got set free.
Now we missed that bar, guys. He said he'll pop on the up as soon as... Basically, he says he'll pop on the up when he sees him. Okay, let's go.
I'm Jesus on the roads, they running a mic with Assassin's Creed.
Yes.
They scream JM like, do something, your boys are a different breed. Then comes out my...
Running on the roads like Assassin's Creed. I'm sure that's a movie, right? I'm sure that's like a reference to a movie. Let's go.
Like YP said, of course I'm a black man.
Jeez.
So I don't listen. Ooh.
Yeah.
We took this drill thing serious. Now look, some of the ops got missing.
Yeah.
Like, why do you think our faces are hidden? The gang's on shit conditions.
Ah.
We come through militant, whole crew diligent, ready to back our district. They hate our rude.
We come through militant, whole crew diligent. What? Hey. Hey, mate, what's goody?
So I don't listen. Ooh. We took this drill thing serious. Now look, some of the ops got missing. Like, why do you think our faces are hidden? The gang's on shit conditions. We come through militant, whole crew diligent, ready to back our district.
Yeah.
They hate our rude image. They say my crew's British.
Yeah.
We pull up our crews.
Track was absolutely fire, fire. I haven't said that in a long time. Guys, subscribe to the YouTube channel, like the video because it was fire. Shout out to ONEFOUR. Put some fire emojis in the comment section down below. Let me know what you guys think about ONEFOUR. Oh, I'm actually out of breath. Like, guys, that was amazing. But yeah, guys, I tried to previously upload some other videos today. It didn't work out. If you didn't hear the message in the earlier part of this video, you're hearing it now. I had a few issues of uploading, so I'm trying to sort them out and in the process of disputing copyright claims. So that's the reason why. Hopefully you guys received this video. Follow me on Instagram and I'll see you guys in my next reaction video.